St. James in Southport will be opening the gates this upcoming Memorial Day weekend, and that's when folks get a chance to see some new models and homes that have been under construction. Today, however, we are getting a special sneak peek with Carolina in the Morning reporter Claire Hosmann. Good morning, Claire.
Hey, Kim, good morning. Well, we are off to an early start here at St. James Plantation. Of course, as you said, there's a big weekend coming up here, Memorial Day. Everyone is invited to come out here, check out some new models and some homes that are available. So today what we want to do is sort of give you a little crash course, everything about the area, because it's really pretty interesting. I mean, St. James has certainly, you know, expanded so much since its start. And well, we also have some breakfast going on here today, in case you're wondering why, what we're doing here. So we've got the chef here, and he's going to be preparing a crab and avocado. Did I get that right?
That's it. A crab and avocado omelet and with a little pepper jack cheese and some avocado sauce over the top.
Fantastic. Well, I'll let you get to that. In the meantime, I'm going to talk to Katie Campbell, who is the marketing director here. Katie, tell us a little bit about, you know, sort of what's going on here this weekend.
Well, we are very excited you're here. Thanks for being here. And we've got a lot of residents that are going to spread the word about St. James today. But what's going on this weekend is a big Memorial Day open house event. We have 32 homes. Think of it kind of as the St. James Parade of Homes. So folks from all over the counties will be able to come in, you know, into St. James, take a look around. If you're curious about the area or St. James in particular, it's a great opportunity to come in. It's free and open to the public. And we're also going to have a big festival event activity Saturday and Sunday down here at a marina. So once the sun kind of comes through, you'll be able to see we're standing in a marina.
Well, I'm told this is the hot spot of St. James, so we're right in the middle of where all the action is going to be. So yeah, it should be fun. We're going to learn a lot more about the history of St. James and whatnot and everything to look forward to. So stay with us. We'll be here all morning long, and we're going to check in with all of you in about 25 minutes or so. So right now, we're going to go ahead and send it back to Bob and Kim.